And you folks are a moanin' and a groanin'. You think she bid too much? Too low? Well, let's find out. She bid $11,500, and the actual retail price of her showcase is $16,587. A difference of $5,087. Now, Josephine, if you are closer than $5,087, and if you do not go over, you win your showcase. You have bid $7,966. Josephine, the actual retail price of your showcase is $12,272. You win with a difference of $4,306. That's pretty close at that. You know, Josephine, tonight, you have won $13,572 worth of prize. You talk about your children.
My grandchildren, I have six children, three daughters, and one daughter-in-law, and one son.
All these prizes, you can pass them all out.
Oh, I love it.
I love it, too. So Sheila, I hope you had fun. The prize is right. You've been a very pretty little contestant. It's been a pleasure to have you with us.
Bless you.
Now, I'd like to take you over and show you your prizes. First, I want to say good night, everybody.
Contestants not appearing on stage receive Welch's sparkling grape soda, refreshing and lively, bubbly and bouncy, because you've never really tasted grape soda before and you've tried Welch's. And anything you like can be a pie with ready crust, pie size, tart size, and toppings in a pouch from Johnston's, the dessert people. Also, Z-Brick brand facing brick adds character and charm to your walls and create a beautiful new living environment. Z-Brick, the last word in wall covering. This is Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.
Kim is asked to assist in a dangerous intelligence mission by his old Korean War commander on the Rockford Files tonight at 9. Then be well informed with Jim Ruddle and Chuck Henry on NewsCenter 5 at 10.
Republican presidential hopefuls debate tonight, the story at 10.
In Tuesday's primary, John Anderson is asking for Republicans to support him, yet he sent letters everywhere asking Americans to support Democrats like George McGovern. John Anderson refuses to express support for the nominee of his own party for president. John Anderson has even refused to rule out running against Republicans himself as a third-party candidate. Now, as Republicans, aren't we being asked a little too much? A better idea for the party and our country is George Bush.
Come to Aldi Foods, where you get quality at a lower price.
Do you save at Aldi?
Yes, I do save at Aldi. I find that my money buys a lot more for my large family.
How about the generic products at other stores?
I find that I like Aldi's quality better.
Our private label products are quality tested to be comparable to the national brands. Only our prices are lower. So shop Aldi, where you get quality at a lower price.
Shop the Aldi store nearest you.
It's harvest time. Trees full of nuts. Time for the new Mars Bar. The taste of hearty nuts with a country crunch. Sun-drenched nuts harvested at the peak of ripeness, then toasted up golden brown. Heaps of nuts in creamy nougat. Top with caramel, rich milk chocolate, and you've got the makings of the heartiest darn crunch this country's ever tasted. The new Mars Bar. Hearty nuts with a country crunch.
This is NBC.
Evil and the weak must be purged.
Make sure every available pilot is waiting for me in that flight hangar.
We'll give you a reception you'll not soon forget.
The year is 1987, and NASA launches the last of America's deep space probes.
Okay, America, show us your tummies.
Our tummies? What tummies?
You can't see our tummies or panty lines, because we wear Slenderols, pantyhose, and control panties, all in one.
Oh, well, okay, America, then could you show us your Slenderols?
Slenderols?
Oh, wow, look at all those Slenderols.
Where? Where?
Slenderols are invisible with support legs, too.
Where?
I'm, old enough to be their mother.
Oh, Ma. But I don't want to look it. So I take care of myself and I eat light. The light ones from Campbell sure help. There's 16 of your favorite Campbell soups with only 90 calories or less a 10-ounce serving. Look, turkey noodle, only 80 calories. You can enjoy these great-tasting soups more often.
And still be eating light.
Mm-hmm.
The soups haven't changed, only the label has changed. So you'll know which ones are the light ones.
In part one of Planet of the Slave Girls, learning of an attempt to incapacitate the squadron by poisoning the food supply, Buck and his friends travel to Vistula, a distant agricultural planet.